Yeah, I want a teacher to be inside the class.
Philip Muhindo, the head teacher of Kitoko Primary School in Kasese District, says the school does not have enough furniture, so learners are forced to sit on bricks during classes.
Seats are very few. Actually, those which we made, some of them have got destroyed, and as you can see, some of the children are seated on bricks and are seated down, and there is a lot of congestion actually in the class.
He says the temporary structures constructed by parents are not enough, so some classes are conducted under the tree. He hopes the government can help renovate and stock the school and also help to recruit more teachers.
Another class is outside. They sit under a tree to run. And the teachers also are not enough. When you look at the ratio of classrooms, 7 classrooms to 6 teachers. And the 6 teachers, they include the head teacher.
Sargon Masereka, a parent of a child who attends this school, says 5 years ago, parents came together and made bricks in the hope that the government would use them to construct more classrooms, but nothing has happened.
And these bricks have stayed here for 5 years, 5 complete years, and we are praying, we are even requesting the government on behalf of the community and of this community, we are requesting the government to help us and build some rooms using these bricks.
Masereka says because the community lives near neighboring Mount Rwenzori National Park, wild animals destroy their crops and plantations. They cannot therefore sell their farm produce to pay school fees and buy uniforms and books for their children.
Some animals are coming from the national park and destroy our crops, hence leading to lack of buying uniform for our children, paying school fees for our children.
Ernest Bwambale, the principal inspector of schools in Kasese District, says they do not have money to renovate the schools.
We are intending to have more structures in future, but not this financial year. I want to appreciate the parents for the efforts put in, for they have tried to come up with temporary structures which the children are currently using.
Report by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news in Kasese District.